when this game came out, it got a lot of criticism that it was, quote, too easy because of a
fungus.
I'd wager that none of these so-called games journalists played it on the highest difficulty setting. So, let's compare the same level on all three difficulties. Easy, as expected, not too much to deal with. Medium, manageable, but not unbearable. And here's the same level on insane mode Dante must die difficulty. Good luck surviving this shit, you goddamn casual.